got it, boss lady. Now let's go.
7-6, can I talk to you real quick? I gotta stay here and guard your butts till I'm confident we're in the clear, but I got an important request for you. With Johnny asking for such a big cut, I want you to keep an eye on him. You let me know if he doesn't pull his weight. He wants to keep his value. He's gotta earn it. No, I don't want you to do a damn thing. Just watch and tell me. He's still a valuable asset, so I'm the one who decides what to do with him. Thanks. You good otherwise? She'll be fine. Remember, Gale doesn't go anywhere without her. Besides, that kid's always surprising me with how resourceful she can be. Never know. That's what I said. I got your back in case anyone else gets any ideas like Lev did. I'll come find. Okay, get to it, 7-6. Make us rich!
Not today!
Shut tight. See if you can open it remotely. Maybe there's a terminal somewhere. We'll guard it in case anything's on the other side.
Gale ready to destroy more robots!
Gale's the best at destroying robos! Johnny! You're okay at it, I guess.
Hey, I'm pretty damn good at it. I just don't have a giant minigun like Gale does.
That sound like excuses!
Okay, fine. Give me the minigun. And I'll show you.
No, you too weak. You just drop it and make it break.
You're just afraid I'm right.
Well, I think you're both right.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Now Gale think Rara is right.
hitch in the plan. A funny thing. A long time ago, this here biometric scanner must run off some sort of central database. Seems it can detect a known felon. We need it in order to get in. Hey, that was the only one. I was young and stupid back then, and I only got caught. I've learned a lot since then. Get your unmentionables. I've got this under control. I'm gonna give it another go, and we're gonna get out of here.
Getting bored. How long is it gonna take?
Just sit tight. I've almost got this. What? That's not good.
Maybe you shouldn't mess with it.
Yeah, maybe you should shut up, kid. Because I can't think with you blabbering on like that. Just a minor inconvenience, that's all. Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I've got to be more careful about this. I assume you're okay with that and not trying to rush me for some reason. That's all. Thanks for the vote of confidence. I assume you're okay. I am. Don't you start doubting me now, Vault Dweller. Sit back and watch old gentleman Johnny show the system who's boss. Okay, good. I bypassed the lockout timer. I'm accessing their root directory. Gotta reroute the logic gate here. Shit.
I think Johnny's dead.
Johnny lost all blood. Don't think Gale can put it back. What do now? Gale and Rara still stuck. Johnny said it, robots?
He said it, make sure you're not a robot, then call someone else to let you in.
Rara, too small for machine. Machine didn't like that.
We already tried that when Johnny messed up the first time. All it did was make more robos out there.
Gale can't do that.
It's broken. Oh, or maybe everybody's dead.
Important, and you just here for gold.
Silly Gale, I don't think you're supposed to repeat exactly. Say it your way.
Gale, part of, class, fried rescue liver, 8, opera, her dress call, Gale here to help Vault.